Right, well, good morning, Nick. How are you?
Very good, very good.
Good show, good start to the show.
Excellent, isn't it? You know, so all of a sudden, you know, however many people have been on the stand already, it's only 12 o'clock.
Yeah, I enjoyed that little bit of a game of footy we had. That was good.
So. Well, you enjoyed it more than me. You kept putting the ball past me, like.
I know, but it's the surface. It's a good surface. What is that grass you're promoting here?
Well, it's actually only 90% grass. 90%. It's a hybrid pitch, so it's 10% polyethylene fibre. And it's got a polypropylene backing, yeah. And you fill it with material, with root zone, and then sow it just the same. And after that, you treat it exactly the same as ordinary grass. The players can't actually notice, other than it runs true, it's stable underfoot, very much more hard wearing.
Yeah, and where's the market being launched at? What sort of level of football or...?
Everything, from top professional clubs down to community clubs. A lot of interest today from golf.
Yeah.
Hard-wearing areas, heavy-use areas,
yeah. You
know, path ends, tees. Absolutely, yeah. And where you wouldn't get a stitched hybrid
pitch,
because you wouldn't get the machine in for starters.
Yeah.
So this is a bit like... laying carpet tiles, for want of a better description.
So Idverde have got involved with this project then. So when did they get involved?
Well, originally about 3 years ago in France. Idverde, as you know, is a UK and French company, about 50-50 in terms of what we do. They've been very successful. Our French colleagues are here today, along with our Italian colleagues from Milan, from where the product is made.
Yeah.
And so it's a truly international project, which is quite exciting.
It's quite exciting. And what's your role in the company?
I was, until a few months ago, the chief executive
Idverde.
Okay. Yeah. And now I'm getting a bit long in the tooth. I'm now the chairman.
Okay. Well, that's a good position to be in, so as long as you're still enjoying what you're doing, that's the main thing.
Well, you've got to find new things, which this is great,
so
isn't it?
So it's exciting for you then.
Yeah. Absolutely.